Oh man, I gotta turn this up now. Call of Duty is super quiet. The robot's great. Speaking of robot. Pat, we'll jump in and fucking start losing when Jay gets home.
Hello? Are you, okay?
No. I am broken, as is everything. Nothing can be fixed.
Oh man, this guy's me. Feeling not good?
I see a fellow broken one. You must accept your brokenness.
Is he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, Bolt. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. Do you have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot.
I am working on it.
The mine's collapsing. Great.
Yeah, I sold one. The guy was buying it for his brother, and he's like, I don't know why the hell my brother wants this thing.
Can everything stop falling apart, please?
Yeah, this robot gets it for sure. My god, the timing on this robot! See, this is all anybody needs. They just need one person to pretend like they're helping. Even though it's not true ever.
I am quite relieved.
That's good.
When the bullets asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes.
I got another command, I can't remember which one it was.
Things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another. To see that all is not lost.
I turned the toxic one off. Yeah, Pat, I took both those edibles earlier.
Ever repay you both.
Can you fix this?
It chilled me out for like a little while.
Thank you.
Nah.
You just gave an old giant robot.
Took those hours ago. They wore off pretty soon.
It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew. Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet.
Why? You're saying they're gonna kick in this much later? It's been forever. Are they strong? Like, bro, I took one at like 3 o'clock and I took the other one at like 4:30. I feel like they haven't kicked in yet. I mean, they kicked in. Like, I felt alright sitting on TV, sitting on the couch, just watching TV. You know. Hold on, I gotta go change one of these commands because that's too long. Too long. Edit. If I just type. I can't just put. If I have to put. Maybe that. Maybe. Oh wait, no. Fuck. I put a space. God damn it. Let's just try that and see if that works. I was gonna say. Wait, is Kim a secret? Is your other family in this chat? I don't understand. If we type F's in the chat, it should. But we actually have to type F's. Yep. I could make it just F, but. Yeah, like that. I could just make it F, but then anytime anybody typed the letter F, you would say it. Yeah, that's not a great one. Figure something out.
A new dimensionator.
Sorry, one sec.
Ooh, drill hound.
Great chain! Come back for more!
Sweet.
Rescuing me back there? Yes, indeedy. Molyneux Gulch is the largest scrapyard in the galaxy.
What the fuck? What do you mean they showed up?
Titanic robot death matches and full contact poetry slam.
You could have said no. You're as bad as my grandma. Yeah, Gavin wants both.
These classic warriors. Or at least they did, until the pirates began to loot them on a regular basis.
Also, I have the toxic command set up. But I disabled it. Pretending to be toxic is funny when it's just us. I feel like that could be super triggering for some people. So I just want to be careful with it, you know.
This is my final recording. If you're listening to this, that means
I had a thing where when you type in toxic, he does the thing we were doing last night. We're pretending to be like a toxic, emotionally abusive partner. No.
Not farewell.
I'm just saying I have a
map in the archives and I marked down where
I have a thing that when you type in toxic, my little robot here says like things that a toxic partner would say.
I hope you find your way back.
So I feel like
look me up.
People I don't know. What if somebody I don't know comes in the chat and we're doing the toxic bit, and I just I feel like it could be triggering for some people, because that's. Pat, you send me the cat? Pat, why are you sending me a cat? I'm not gonna take it. I'm not gonna take a cat. And look, it already loves Kim. Gavin, I'm not gonna show you the cat, because then you're gonna want the cat. Patty, any of you, do you remember how I get this gold bolt over here? Well, it already loves Kim, so that's your new cat. Oh, I see what you're saying. That's the new one you got. Okay. On that rail somehow.
Smooth. There's a rift. Out of our way.
Gravity boot spot. Where?
That was unpleasant.
Here comes the jump.
There's a gravity boot spot. Justin says about a rift. Did I miss a rift?
Phew. Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes.
Yeah, then we get a dumb Avatar game.
Use your time building a new dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did.
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Ribbit.
Hey Pat, does it work like this? Can I just like land down there? It's because the movie's not that good. That definitely is not how I was supposed to do that.
Very impressive.
Honestly, maybe that should be a fucking thing for my chat. Have him say that's not how you're supposed to do that. Faster that way.
Phew. Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did.
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Ribbon.
Oh. Okay, guess I'm going this way. I don't want to go down that rabbit hole, Herrick. What if you go down that rabbit hole and you're looking for him in the background of everything? What if you see him one time? You're gonna lose your fucking mind. here we go. Half-Life 4? Jesus. It's playing a dunzo, boy. Get me out of here. Look at all them check marks. Did the new season for Warzone start? I didn't have an update.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to.
Man, this game's got some deep lines in it.
For a long time, I did. I mean,
I haven't heard the name Lacuna Coil in like 10 years. 15 years. Way more than 10. I think I used to have a Lacuna Coil song on my iPod. One of them. One song.
I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot.
Are you saying...
Good to know.
...that you and Lacuna Coil are the same person? Now that you mention it, I've never seen you and Lacuna Coil in the same room at the same time. That's a great point.
Praise the Emperor! Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
No! That is a loop! Praise the Emperor! And engage the loop!
This lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
Is there one guy just hanging out up here?
Freeze them in their tracks with Ms. Zircon's.
Excuse me.
Is it cold in here? Or is it just the cold snap? Shoot it at your foes to freeze them into solid, unyielding.
I like that. Well, yeah.
Ooh, that one is so
cold snap is hot right now? I doubt that. I mean, it's cold. You get it? You know? Because it's like ice. Forget it.
Energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it.
I gotta get that one.
The elevator's here.
I don't wanna go the elevator. I wanna go the elevator. I wanna go over there. Alright, so can I make this jump? I bet I can build some speed up. Well, don't know if I was supposed to, but... I really need a... That's not how you do that, emo. That must have been how I was supposed to do that, right? I feel like that's how I was supposed to do that.
If it helps, Ratchet, I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor.
Thanks, that helps a lot.
In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not, but... Even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they can still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension.
This is a long elevator. Just take me to the center of this fucking planet. I'm about to die from pressure. Look how cool I look with this doom hammer.
Speaking of risk, if Kagaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other dimension.
All right. That Jay just messaged me. He's good when he gets home.
Do you think they were researching plants here?
Oh wait, that's not midnight.
Or something.
Hey, you really want to play at midnight? There's no way you're asking to be up at midnight.
An amoeboid?
Not a chance. No shot. You don't suppose. Okay.
How many are there?
The door.
It was an amoeboid.
Oh no.
I shoot, bro. Feel safe when I'm falling out.
We are fired, or they will overwhelm us.
go with... maybe?
If you fall asleep before midnight, you're gonna buy me Arnie's. Yeah, I think I am too.
Moved by those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized.
Drain it for you, bro. Calm down. I got a wrench. This is what I do. Hey, Pat, you know what ratchet essentially is? I mean, I don't want to have to say it, but Pat, ratchet's a pipe cleaner, bro. Stop what? Oh, pipe cleaner stuff, right. Oh, I
there are
dropped.
No pump controls down here.
Can I stop and swing in a different direction, like in God of War? Or God of War, is that the game? That's it? Oh no! Oh! Oh, it's just water. Okay. Pat, when are you just gonna embrace the pipe cleaner, man? Fuck you, platforming.
Hey,
fuck did you just call me? That's probably not really necessary. Oh. Oh, I guess that would have been easier. Anything back here? There was a fish tank. Oh. There's not. Ooh. Is this here before? Why is that there?
Why have an aquarium when you can look out the window?
Nothing makes sense down here.
So, is that access arm like some kind of key?
Scary.
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy or Juicy or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
JC, great. Silly robot. Oh, gross. Oh, big eep.
There we go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon. Or now. done. You totally.
Fucking.
I have never seen you so playful before.
Oh my god.
Playful? Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous.
Yes.
Here it is, my favorite blizzon in all of the station. I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, young bot.
It was my pleasure,
Rara.
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
Steed?
I am inspecting your facility.
That's right. That's right.
And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, decorator kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Keep a low profile. Goes around smashing everything. Bash some scientists on the head with my hammer, you know. Info behind here. Oh.
They say it takes tremendous pressure to create diamonds. So what better place to set up an experimental forge than the crushing depths of Cordelion's boundless oceans? Kadaru Station is one of the Emperor's most secure facilities, using a classified energy source to power its Rubion Forge, which can manipulate the strongest metals while crafting the most delicate circuitry. With a workshop like that, it is no wonder that this facility is the rumored birthplace of all the Emperor's battle mechs, armor, and espresso machines.
Oh shit, I'm muted. Herrick, you back? I saw that you crashed. Anybody here? My chat, is my stream still up, guys? Herrick says Twitch crashed, just want to make sure it wasn't Twitch itself. Oh, okay, you still hear me.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you ringing this?
Come on.
Look how cool my ratchet looks.
You ran the forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Good job, you little idiot. Little dummy. Dumb, stupid idiot.
Get those charlatans! Greetings, intruders. Let us escort you to the biopsy.
Why did the forge not work?
I get it. It wasn't fully powered. But that other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not. I'm intuiting it.
Security's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the dimensional?
We'll figure something out.
So mad.
That won't be the last of them. We need to find a way to escape.
What if we use Blizzon?
Good call. Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now.
No! I break it? Oh, it was a fucking screw in the middle, you moron. Uh-oh. Oh. Shoot them? That'd be cool. Okay, I can. So bad.
Well, look at that.
Captain Starshield. Bro, let's go white and pink. Screaming outside my apartment right now. There gonna be a fight out there? Hell yeah, is John out there? John, are you gonna fight with somebody? That'd be cool. Imagine John getting in a fight with a stranger. I think about it often. Oh yeah, I'd pay money to see that too. Here's the real question: how much would you pay to see John get in the ring with Floyd Mayweather? He's like the. Ooh, what is? Ooh, balls. He's a very famous boxer.
They're flying now too?
Oh, perfect.
They don't get
How do I use the nuke pulse? Pulse charge. Oh, fuck off. To get more of those nuke pulse things? I don't even know how this works. Oh boy. Holy shit, those things swarm you. Oh, okay, so the pulse charge. I wonder how it charges, though. Oh, it brings you back to where the two are still dead. That's kind of cool. To do? Just kill these things, must be? Oh, yeah, yep. Oh, did that not work? Fuck! Am I supposed to get closer? Okay, there we go. This thing is definitely just a... There's another one up there. These are more of them. Oh, I'm gonna die. Ah, fucker. Yeah, this thing's really swarmy ass. Do I really have to just hold them off? Raises up, okay. See you soon again, bitch. So it sounds like she said.
Great work, Ratu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a so spooky down there.
Fine. It's fine, don't get depressed. Up. It's crystal in there. I suppose get in through up here, can I?
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
Mod check. What up, Jay? Jay, just in time. Jay, type in nice in the chat. I was supposed to fight him. I thought I was supposed to fight him.
Weapons don't even phase him.
Oh.
Stop shooting and run.
Okay. Yo, you like that?
You know, for some reason, the dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have a light on there.
Jay, get a load of this promise Pat made. So, the new season of Warzone hits at midnight, right? Pat says he's gonna stay up and play if we stay up and play. And if he doesn't, he's buying me fucking Arnie's. I say there's not a chance in hell Pat's ready to go at midnight. And frankly, I don't want to play fucking Warzone at midnight, but deal's a deal, you know?
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Okay, so first of all, I don't remember that part. Why don't you get Jay to grab it? Jay's the one that seems to find the fucking Craigslist ads that work out.
This lock's controlled by a bull crank.
Yeah, you found the deals. Like the one that where you paid $400 over retail or whatever. But that's a deal right now. This is scary, dude. I can't use my rift! He doesn't see me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh my fucking! Whew! Don't need to detach, got it. Oh! This fucker jumping to me? You see this shit? Bro, you can fucking suck it, dude. No chance, no way. No way. Nope. 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 Mm-mm. Oh my god! Hold on. Just give me a sec. Just give me a second! Give me a fucking second! Give me a second, would you? Would you give me a second? One of them? Look, juice! Oh, num nums! Fucking idiot. You fucking moron. You stupid idiot. What a dumb idiot. He could have fucking had me had he chosen to. Instead, he's a dumb moron.
Error. Biohazard detected.
No? Oh, son of a... Get it. Start freezing him. Who's right where? Oh!
Someone alarming.
Alright, he's still behind the glass. He's fine. Jay, why is it scary now? Pat, why didn't you tell me this was a scary game? Oh my god! Oh god! Oh my god. Oh sweet god. What are these?
The window! Try the window!
Oh yeah, the window, okay, sure. Okay, Oh yeah, look, look, dumb moron idiot. Oh, that didn't work. I'm a dumb moron idiot. Oh, cool, cool. These guns are useful. Okay. Where I'm supposed to go? Sure is. Okay. Dumb stupid idiot, not even scary anyway. Try being scary, why don't you? Maybe if you were scary a little bit, you know? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, this is what always happens. This door's always open. Oh. Oh my god.
Are you okay? Yeah. Luckily my O2 filtrator still works. Haven't tested it in years.
Oh, this is... Oh, okay, that's the first time I'm underwater in this game. Can I just jump under here? Oh, it's my mag boots that keep me down. Okay. What is that on the ocean here, bro?
I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes. Risking a good life. I had a good life once above.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I wanna go up.
Quiet.
Oh.
Even joyful.
Does that mean there's some metal around here that I can jump to? Doesn't look like there's anything, but... It's part of the map where I can't go to. Okay. Come on. Come on. Just almost. There we go. Really, maybe fucking shoot the things in here. Scare these guys. What's up, nerds? That was the right way. Miss Zircon ain't no snitch.
I got a special discount at 100 fathoms.
Miss Zircon? What are you doing here?
If Zircon then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. That is a mighty fine upgrade you got there.
Ooh, hell yeah. That's a pretty shitty one.
Get that train going, hon.
Oh, fuck. Alright, you guys want to jump into Warzone for a little bit? Alright, just a sec.